Morse Mutual. How can... I think we can handle that. MMI, we... Okay.
Always the same. Beep, beep, beep. Beep to you too. I'm glad you got those suppressors. They will make all the difference, I think.
Of service. I can do it briefly. Hello, how you doing? How can I help? Okay, keep in touch. Thank you. Hi. Okay, target confirmed. What price do you want on their head? Okay. I'll make this happen. Scrambled for a minute. bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
A new luxury car is available to win. Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel. Excitement at the ancient art of rich people trying to be faster than each other. It's premier horse racing at the inside track. Security feed, so move. Find what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else. You might find some. Slower to haul out of there, but it is oh so shiny. And buyers love it.
Thank you. Okay, let's try and get the buzz back in this place. You know, my mama always said, want to catch some flies? You need a pile of shit. Collect some pieces of shit rich folks for us, bring them to the club, and all the flies will follow.
I'm really not in the mood for this.
I ain't seen that kind of stuff before.
Did you see that new art show at the Mount Bank? Totally derivative.
Psh, blow me, okay? Someone film that shit!
Skills is required. Okay, but only for a minute.
You fucked up my phone!
Now we're totally hot.
But this no dairy thing sucks ass.
Whatever.
Oh, 아빠서 옷 나온다고? 무슨 일이야? 씨발, 내가 가장 아끼는 면인데?
So yeah, like I said, we're not repeating the same approach. No way. Too hot. We'll be expecting it. We need to be smart here. We can go this way again, but it's still a bit too soon. Security's gonna be tighter and overall could be tricky. But hey, pay may also be better. It's your call. I'd say go for it if you have a solid heist crew behind you. Nothing better than getting handed a score on a plate. Here's to pulling it off. Chester spends his whole life surrounded by weapons. He'll source something that's perfect for us without any issues. Kareem was never the best. Probably a good thing he's no longer a wheelman. Still, he should be able to source us some getaway vehicles. Schwartzman! Yeah, if you think you can handle two old divas rattling around this basement, let's get him on board.
One way or another, head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong?
Screw you! I'ma kill you!
You're looking for should be on this floor. It'll be somewhere around. A metal briefcase, most likely. Don't linger around anyone too long. As nice as you look, you don't have that FIB agent stick up your ass. The FIB aren't terrible at their jobs. we hit the casino, you want to get out of there quick, right? Good. Because your getaway vehicles are competing in a drag race at the airstrip right now. Get over there, interrupt the race, and land your new set of wheels.
Why, hello, how you doing? Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute.
Quick,
ain't she? I can't wait to see her parked in my lair. Our lair. Anyway, bring her in.
Thank you.
How can I be of service? Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute.
Thank you.
has a plan to get your weapons. It's not gonna be easy, but at least they can't be traced back to us. So, you know who's got weapons when budgets are shrinking for everyone else? The military! They're loaded on a vehicle in Fort Zancudo. Give it your best shot.
For you. I can do it, but not for long. You'll have a minute. What's up? Well, how can I help? I'm afraid not. Okay, some other time.
Shocker!
MMI. I can do that.
Okay, we need to do something.
security passes to get them, or us, through level 2 doors. I've identified a soft target spending their day off in a haze of booze and drugs. Sending you the location now.
No, Mama, we broke up. Oh,
God damn!
What's up, homie? What you need?
Okay, the groupier is somewhere in this mess. Just blend in with the partygoers while I try to identify him.
Aw, shit. The cavalry on the way, homie. This fool won't even know what hit him.
Oh, and by blending in, I mean, I don't know, get a drink, dance, or something. Just avoid lingering too close to people you don't know. Stranger danger.
You good?
And how are you?
What's up? Okay, then. Wow. Weirdo.
Hiya!
Hello. What can I do for you? Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute.
Here we go. Found their Life Invader profile pic. Use it to find them. Someone had a bit too much, something. This is easier than I thought. Get the pass before they wake up. Damn it! Where's the pass? The idiot must have dropped it somewhere around there.
You good?
Hiya!
Get down!
that in. Not yet, at least. Just hold on to it until I see you next. I'm guessing you don't want a back rub. How can I? And what are you prepared to pay? Okay, I've got it from here. Sex team, we'll need an armored car to begin with. I know they do regular runs to the diamond, but nah, that would draw way too much attention. Here, give me a second. Ah, excellent! There's a standard stockade under repair at an auto shop. They might not even notice it's missing. Must have the keys. Find them and bring it home. Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
It's been wrecked, but your driver will fix it up and give it a paint job to match the casino's car. We're missing the plates and your outfits, of course, but I've got a plan for those. Speak soon.
this like a pharmacy and a bank?
What that shit do, dawg? We gonna rob this asshole blind.
Sex con.
Oh, my bad.
Why do
Sorry
I love saying
that?
Well, if you're keeping count, we still need outfits, security passes, and the plate of an armored car, which is on the casino's roster. I've got the location of where Group Sex store their trucks. Get over there and snap an image of the right plate so we can copy it. Oh.
You've been made. Maybe they aren't as stupid as they look. Too bad for them. You'll need to wipe them out. No witnesses.
Get her alone! Get to some cover!
Hello. What can I do for you?
Shit-tick. You hear me?
Okay, okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
Thank you.
Okay, I know you chose the big con, but even you can't charm your way through a vault door. We're in luck, though. There's a professional crew robbing a bank using the exact heavy-duty hand drills we need. Like, right now, as we speak. And the cops have been notified, so get over there and get those drills as quickly as you can.
Down.
all the chaos after you've robbed the casino, noose uniforms will be a great way to get out without anyone giving you trouble. You're gonna have to head into the belly of the beast. Go to Mission Row Police Station. See if you can steal some uniforms from the locker rooms.
Smoking.
Oh, please.
Smells like shit coming out of your mouth.
Oh, hey. All right. Sure. Okay. All right. Sure. Okay. See ya.
security guard is gonna stop you walking out of there dressed as Noose. Just need to get our hands on the uniforms. You're gonna have to head into the belly of the beast. Go to Mission Row Police Station. See if you can steal some uniforms from the locker rooms. Stash these outfits at the casino using the chutes in the hotel section. Not sure where they'll end up exactly. Could be the laundry room or the waste disposal. But either way, that's where you'll grab them on the way out if you need them.
I'm guessing you don't want... No problem. I'll scramble the signal for 1 minute.
need two key cards to get into the vault access tunnel. Luckily for you, I know where to find them. Locations for two of the Duggan's goons are with you now. A little birdie tells me this guy's drunk as a skunk and he smells even worse, but at least he's not driving home. Catch him as he staggers down the street and steal his key card. Nice! You got one! Now get the other! You've got them both. You don't need to bring that in, not yet at least. Just hold on to it until I see you next.
about it, and how much. Okay, I got it.
So, what was it? Oh yeah, we're going after the guard patrol routes. These dumb cowboys actually keep hard copies. So you're just popping the trunk of a security guard's car and photographing the roster.
How can I be of service? I can do it, but not for long. You'll have a minute.
Right. This is an off-site Duggan security meeting. You don't want to draw attention to yourself. I'll send you intel so you can identify the car. Find it, and I'm sure we'll get what we need. You could have done this clean. Now you're gonna have to get dirty. Deal with them!
You
close up of the roster with your camera, send it over, and get yourself out of there.
They won't get us into the vault, but they might help us with the safety deposit boxes when we're in there. Should be easy, right? Head to this construction site. They keep their tools in their vans. Take one of them and bring it in. We'll have everything we need. I'd send you to a hardware store, only we don't want these coming up on a shark card statement. How you doing? How can I help? Okay, but only for a minute. Service are you looking for? Okay, call me back once you decide.
Okay, it is time to even out the odds a little. Boom! Nice! The more of these shipments you can find and destroy, the less they can use to find and destroy you. You get that? You see what I...
take it this isn't a social call. I'll be keeping my eye on you. Goodbye.
You got it!
Thank you. How can I help you?
Every cell phone is a potential listening device. You should know that. You built the test.
What service are you looking for? Okay, going dark. You've got 1 minute.
I'll do my best.
Cavalry on the way, homie. This fool won't even know what hit him.
Hello? So you don't want to get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.